when we as organizers were looking at this industry from the outside, we began to realize that the lobstermen themselves are mistreated by everybody else that participated in the industry.
Why should a lobster fisherman get up at 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning, go to work, come back, and told what he's gonna get paid for his lobsters?
We say, hey, you lobstermen, you have the control over this industry because you're the only ones that can go and catch the product.
So we said, well, if we had the ability to sell our own lobsters or market our own lobster, they would be part of that revenue stream that they've never seen before.
Coming together on the same page, we could do something about this industry.
So how do we do that, right? That's a huge process to selling lobster because you can't just walk in as a new kid on the block and sell lobsters. When we first started meeting with the banks, we come up with a concept, let's purchase the wholesale business. When we put all that together, we approached the banks.
It became apparent to us that the first two banks said no because of industry pressure.
As soon as they saw that the actual fishermen were going to have a say in the industry, they just pulled right away.
And three banks later, we realized that it wasn't probably going to work.
That's when I had been at a conference for the Machinist Union, and I listened to a presentation on Bank of Labor.
And that started the conversation on the Bank of Labor doing the financing for us. And thank God they did. We now have the power and the ability to buy and sell our own lobster.
Talking to a very union-friendly bank was bar none the best thing that we could have ever done.
We were finally like, wow, somebody was actually working with us to make it happen instead of working against us to try and keep it from happening.
You're giving us a second chance at life. You're giving us our industry back. I've only got a few more years of lobstering left in my body, but I want to hold my head up high and say, I was part of this. And I can go to bed at night and think, hey, look, Rocky, you know, you're doing a good thing. This community is never, ever going to forget you.